Hey all, so here is my new Super Mario Maker 2 level. My aim with this level was to create a brightly coloured level that you could either speed run or play normally. This is what the level looks like. I really like the multicoloured pipes, so I really wanted to use that in this level, and you got the rainbows as well. Nothing too difficult here, but it might end up expert. So let's just play the normal route first, the main route, then I'll show you what's in the subworld. This is relatively easy. You've got coins coming out of all the pipes. Just have to be careful that you don't make a mistake. Yeah, as most it's pretty straightforward. There's coins marking the correct pipe, as you can see here. So what happens now? It's exactly the same level, but it's at night. Let's get those one-up mushrooms. It's a little bit harder now. I've made a tip in the description to spin jump. If you do a normal jump, you sometimes jump too high. Spin jumping helps a lot here. And there's just the case of reaching the end. So it's a little bit harder, I think. Not too much harder. It's definitely slower for sure. If you're trying to speed around the level, the night section will take a lot longer to complete. And there we go. That's the end of the level. I have added something else to the level right at the start. I'll show you that now. I added a fake goal. Yeah. I thought that was pretty good. If you do go in the pipe at the start, you've got this completely pointless fake goal here with the laughing sound effect. Yeah, so that's just an additional feature to the level. And now that I've shown you the level, I'm going to try and upload it. Okay, so here we go. Skyland Rainbow Dash. This shouldn't be too difficult, but I want a decent clear check time, so this might take a few attempts. I've got to beat this 3 times. Let's see if I can get a good time first. Let's see how many attempts this takes. Yeah, I'm having problems with this attempt. Right, I'll start again. That wasn't particularly good. That wasn't bad. Wrong conveyor though. I'm sure I could do a better run than this when I'm actually playing the level for real. I went into the spikes at that point, as you saw. The idea, if you're doing this fast, try and land in the middle. There we go, that's better. Now the night section. The slower section. That was nearly straight into the grinder, as you saw. Yeah, the trick with this section is to spin jump. This part's always going to be slow as you get stuck on those tornadoes pretty much every time. There we go. Alright. Oh, what? What? How did that happen? I hit the spike. Oh well, restart. That's looking like a good run. I 1 second faster than my previous attempt. This part, I've got to be a bit more careful. You can't run across the platforms. You see what I'm trying to do here. I'm trying to run across them, but the platform drops and then hits the spike if you do that, so you have to jump. Slows you down a little bit. If you're going to try and speedrun this level yourself, you can pick up on what I'm doing here and what I'm doing wrong. Like at this point, I've got caught on the tornadoes. That messed it up. As you saw. Tornado part, you want to jump right in the middle of the pipes. Sort of like this. There we go. That's much better. The night section is a lot harder to speedrun. You can dash across on the day section, as you just saw. That was pretty much perfect. And then... here we go. I'll find a way of doing that section a bit faster at some point. Ah! I made the same mistake again. I jumped straight onto the spikes. Right. I will get this. There you go, that was pretty much perfect again. That section's nice and easy. Someone will find a fast way to do this section. I haven't found it yet. That's pretty much perfect, and then just jump. That's not ideal as I touch the springs. And again, I made a mistake there. However, the clear check time's looking reasonable. 1:02, so I'm going to take that as my time, I think. I've had enough goes at it. Alright, so I just need to beat it twice more. See if I can do that now. Hopefully I can. Ah, yeah, from this checkpoint. Right, basically I'll do the whole level again. And go a bit slower now. Well, I nearly jumped into the grinder at that point. That wasn't bad. I managed to jump over the first one. I got caught on the second one. Originally, this level was going to have a reduced timer, but I decided I wanted both speedrunners and casual players to be able to enjoy this. It's still probably going to end up expert, though. As there's no power-ups, it's quite easy to make a mistake, as well as you've seen from my attempts. That jump's there is probably the hardest jump. The one off the claw right before the ending. There we go. Alright, once more, just the night section. That shouldn't be too difficult. Here we go. Love the way the coins just spray all over the place right at the start. good for endless challenges. You'll get plenty of extra lives here. There's three that come out of the red pipe at the start as well on both the day and the night route. That's a better way of doing that section. So my aim is to try and get a time under 1 minute, ideally. It's going to take a bit of practice. But there we go. That's the level cleared 3 times and just about to be uploaded. Here we go. Okay. Pick up to 2 tacks. What do you all think? Well, speedrun is 1 and... I guess themed, I mean. They're the 2 tags I pick for pretty much all my levels. Apart from my 2 Wonderworld ones, it's speedrun and themed. And pretty much every level is themed, and there is the level! If you do want to play this yourself, give it a go. Let me know what sort of time you can get on it. Alright, now it's uploaded. The only thing I need to do now is to try and get a decent run on it. I want to see if I can get under 1 minute, so I'm going to practice this for a bit and then I will post my best run. Okay, and that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed that level. Feel free to give it a try yourself. Hopefully you'll find it fun and enjoyable. If you want to try and speedrun the level as well, go for it. And get a time under 1 minute, that would be very impressive. Feel free to check out some other videos and other levels if you enjoyed this one. And thanks for watching.